Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding photo albums on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Gallery app on your phone and then tap Albums at the bottom of the page. Tap on the three dots button in the top right corner. From the menu that appears, tap on Hide or Unhide Albums. Switch the toggle on to the right of the album or albums you would like to hide. When you go back to your Albums page, you will see that the albums you hid will no longer be visible there. To unhide the album and make it visible again, follow the same steps as before, but switch the toggle off to the right of the album. So tap the three dots button, tap Hide or Unhide Albums, then switch the toggle off to the right of the album that you would like to unhide. That album will now be visible on your Albums page again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.